Around the state tonight, a jury has recommended the death sentence for David Ware. Last Friday, Ware was convicted in the murder of a Tulsa police officer. Sergeant Craig Johnson was shot and killed during a traffic stop in 2020. Officer Arush Zarkashan was hurt in the shooting. The jury deliberated for nearly 3 hours before recommending the death penalty today. Last week, the jury recommended a life sentence for the shooting of Officer Zarkashan. It will now be up to the judge to pronounce Ware's sentence.